Maybe this time you cross the line. It's too late to apologize, and there's no way you can say that we're fine. Should've known how to read the signs.